Well, hello and welcome. I am here with collagen expert Asma Isak. Asma has pioneered the collagen industry and continues to lead as chairman of the board of directors for the Collagen Stewardship Alliance. They're dedicated to ingredient integrity and globally sustainable collagen sourcing. As Moder CEO, she has been recognized by Forbes as a top CEO in the health and beauty e-commerce space, and most recently, 2022 Entrepreneur of the Year. The collagen ingredient she discovered is Liquid Biocell, a unique collagen HA matrix that is unlike anything else. So Asma, let's get started by talking about just foundationally what collagen is and why is it important to human health?
It is one of the most important molecules in your body. So think of collagen as being, number one, it's the most abundant protein molecule in your body, and it comprises every part of your connective tissues, like your tendons and ligaments, your skin dermis, which is the largest organ in our bodies as well. Our eyes are comprised of collagen, our hair follicles as well, our bones. Collagen is something that's the integral substance that actually is a building structure of our body. So as we're growing, we actually have more and more collagen created in the body because we need it, right? That's how you, when an infant, grows up, they need more collagen to grow the skin and grow taller, the bones and everything else. And then at some point we start to decrease the amount of collagen in our bodies, and mostly because our bodies are unable to synthesize collagen at the same rate as it used to when we were younger. So think of it being like your body and most of your tissues being a lot like a brick wall. Collagen would be the sort of bricks of that wall. Yeah. And as you're aging, when you lose it, that wall starts to become weaker, right? And so you start to see the effects of having less collagen as you're aging.
So with the flood of all of these products on the market today, it's easy to get confused by all the different types, sources, dosages, delivery systems. How can consumers really make sense of it all?
Yeah, it's one of the reasons why I'm so proud to be the inaugural and current chair of the Collagen Stewardship Alliance. We set out to precisely help consumers decipher the noise of what collagen supplements are doing and saying and often even misleading, consumers with information. So I'm really proud of that effort. And what we're trying to do is make sure that consumers are educated in the proper way. So one is that there are many different sources of collagen. One of the biggest myths, I think, is that there's a vegan source of collagen. There is no, it only exists in animals and humans, number one. Number two, the other information that people don't understand is how much you need to take of the collagen. So sometimes what happens is that someone might even compare Liquid Biocell with another type of collagen product that is actually really dependent on the dose, being north of 10 grams or 20 grams per day because it's a hydrolyzed collagen source. Our product is very, very different, and unique as a substance. It's not just collagen. It's actually a coexisting matrix of, and a natural occurring matrix of collagen type 2, chondroitin sulfate, and hyaluronic acid. And what all that means is that this composition happens to be the closest composition that mirrors our own body's human articular cartilage. All that means, just to back up, is that our bodies recognize it upon ingestion. And sure enough, we can see that it does because of the effects that it creates. So for example, we are able to show that, you have an increase of hyaluronic acid levels in the body by 6,000% over a 28-day period of ingesting, our Liquid Biocell. That means that what it's doing is increasing HA content in the body, which is great because that's the substance that's actually going to help you with the suppleness of your skin, the ability to move around and be active. All of the HA that exists in your body helps with some sort of function, a healthy function. And that's what we're showing with our products there too.
Now, even some really credible, experts have been critical of the collagen industry, suggesting that it's a beauty myth. So how would you respond to that?
Yes, well, I can understand why. This is exactly what I was dealing with even 20 plus years ago about understanding whether or not it would actually be effective. Collagen is a macromolecule. It means it weighs in the millions of Daltons. And so if you were to ingest collagen, in its natural state, it would pass right through the body. It wouldn't actually just because you ingest something doesn't mean it creates that in the human body, right? So that was the whole challenge, to get overcome that myth. And so they're perfectly right also to assume that some products out there on the market are not effective. You know, the only thing that can show efficacy is science and research. And so you have to make sure that, and this is why I really take a lot of pride in chairing the Collagen Stewardship Alliance, is to really educate consumers on what they should be looking for, how they should be understanding what collagen supplements are on the market, and understand that they really deserve to understand the science behind the products that they're taking to make sure it delivers the value that they assume it's delivering.
Yeah, so is that why the dosage charts sometimes that we see comparing competitive products to liquid biocell really aren't useful?
Yeah, absolutely. I mean, when I see those, I kind of laugh a little bit because I'm thinking, okay, someone here really doesn't get it, you know, because our product, it's like comparing apples to oranges. Nothing compares, you know, and the reason why is because our substance is a very different substance. It actually is derived from a specific source. At its dosage that we recommend in our products, it has been clinically shown to substantiate the claims that we make in our product. So it doesn't matter whether it has a gram or it's a source of protein or not, because it's actually inherently studied on its own as a backed by multiple patents, you know, and not just the clinical trials, but the uniqueness of it is very different than any other collagen product out there on the market.
Yeah. So how can consumers then see past kind of all of that noise out there, and what benefits can consumers expect from liquid biocell?
Oh, very, there's so many. So a few different things that are really important to know is that our product actually shows an increase of HA levels by 6,000% over a 28-day period, most of which actually ramp up in the first week. And that's why people say that they feel the benefits of our product, you know, very soon, in fact, you know, from our product as well. The other is that our ability to actually suppress this enzyme that breaks down hyaluronic acid in our body. It's called hyaluronidase. And so the inhibition of hyaluronidase is another key benefit of liquid biocell that isn't found in other products as well, which means that what it's doing is not only helping to elevate levels of HA, helping to increase levels of HA in the body, but actually helping to suppress the further breakdown of HA, which actually helps preserve more HA, which all it goes to mean is ultimately that you'll feel the effects of and see the effects of supple skin, hydration in your body. One of the clinical trials actually showed that human subjects saw a drastic depletion of their, you know, skin dryness and scaling without the use of any topical moisturizers. And that's because, again, the HA, the natural HA component that exists and coexists with the collagen and chondroitin sulfate, make the substance so very unique. The other thing is that, you know, one of the key reasons behind the product's efficacy is the bioavailability. So we actually undergo a process that gets the molecule size, as you heard me say earlier, collagen and HA are actually macromolecules as in their natural state. And we use a patented process that actually gets the molecule size down to a precise molecular weight range that's known for optimal bioavailability. What does that all mean? In the end, all you need to know is that it actually creates the results that the product is claiming that it does. And this is one of the reasons behind our success. At the end of the day, people want to spend their hard-earned money and earnings on products that they will actually create the effects that they say that they are.
What sets liquid biocell apart from the competitors and imitators on the market?
Yes, I always find this to be very interesting because it is very confusing. You know, there are products on the market that have like type 1, type 2, type 3, and then it seems like it's a numbers game. Like, how many different types of collagen do you have in your product? And frankly, the body has a couple dozen types of naturally occurring collagen types. The most abundant types of collagen in our human body are type 1 and 3, which is what comprise the skin dermis. There's a type 2, which is what exists in our cartilage. And then there are other many, many different types of collagen as well that exist in much smaller amounts in our human body. Ultimately, all that matters, because it's not actually that the types of collagen you're ingesting from a product creates those types of collagen in the human body. There's no causation there. Maybe it makes a consumer feel like they're getting more value out of it because there's different types of collagen. This is a misunderstanding, a very clear misunderstanding, and I hope to be able to clarify this a little bit. All that matters in the end is the collagen product that you're taking actually helps to proliferate and synthesize and increase multiple different types of collagen in your body at the end of the day. And for example, ours is a perfect example. So ours is it starts off as a collagen type 2 source, you know, but because of our micromolecules of our collagen and HA matrix, we process it down to a precise size that acts as collagen peptides in our body. But we know that it's actually increasing collagen content both in the skin as well as improving joint health, which we have shown in multiple human clinical trials. So although it starts off as collagen type 2, in the end, we can see through the research that it's actually increasing collagen types 1 and 3 in the skin as well. So just because you put something in your body does not mean that it's actually going to create that in the body. This was precisely, again, the whole issue 20 plus years ago when no one understood anything about collagen supplements. It's a long time that we've come to be able to, you know, make it much more credible of a household, you know, product and term, but there's some confusion around that too. Again, at the end of the day, nothing compares to Liquid Biocell. Yeah.
So how is Liquid Biocell sourced and what makes it a clean label option?
So Liquid Biocell is sourced from chicken sternal cartilage. There's actually a precise spot of the sternal cartilage from chickens that has this particular composition that we're delivering. So it's a very scarce kind of, you know, product, and it's actually a byproduct of chickens. So we're not killing any chickens or anything like that for it. But this precise part of the sternal cartilage is the exact type of composition of collagen, HA to chondroitin sulfate that exists in our own human articular cartilage. It kind of mirrors that composition of our own body's cartilage. And so that's why that source is particularly important. And the reason why it's a clean label option is because, again, it is a, you know, we've been tested to be GMO free, antibiotic and hormone free, and humanely treated as well. So we're very proud of it being a great option for people, especially when they're looking to improve their skin health, reduce wrinkles, live a better quality of life, improve their connective tissue health, improve joint health, levels of discomfort, and the list goes on and on as far as the benefits of Liquid Biocell goes.
So what about people that are looking for a vegan option?
Yeah, so, you know, unfortunately, collagen only exists in animals and in humans. And so it is what makes our skin very different than, for example, plant tissue, right? This is why we can sustain a lifestyle that we do and a lifelong as we do because of this molecule specifically called collagen that makes it very different than sort of the, you know, plant-based, you know, molecules out there. Now, it would not be considered vegan because it is derived from chicken sternal cartilage. However, that being said, you know, this creates a number of different benefits that you can only get from Liquid Biocell, and that there's not very much of it because of it, the micro dosing that you require of Liquid Biocell for the efficacy that it creates.
So does Liquid Biocell activate or maintain collagen?
Well, of course. So what we see through our research is that it increases collagen content. And by that, it activates and synthesizes collagen in order for it to be able to do that. And again, you maintain healthy levels of collagen when you're ingesting Liquid Biocell.
Yeah. Well, then why don't we see a larger content of protein on the label of Liquid Biocell? Yeah,
that's the beauty about our product, no pun intended, you know, which is that you don't need to have a large amount of protein. It's not a protein source like those hydrolyzed collagen products on the market that often you take with a big scoop, because those products actually require 10 grams, 20 grams per day for them to show efficacy. In ours, the studies have been done on 1 to 2 grams of our active ingredient. And so you can't compare it to grams of protein in one of these protein sourced types of collagen products. It's a totally different substance.
So we've talked about product substantiation, comparing it to competitors. You've talked about the patents the product has. You've talked about the clinical trials the product has. But the third party validation is also an important part of that. So maybe talk a little bit about the awards that we've won.
Absolutely. You know, this was very personally meaningful for me because when I set out to start my company, when I set out to start the product line, I wanted to make sure that people didn't necessarily need to believe my word for it and being biased in any way. I wanted to make sure that we had third party, you know, authorities, the experts in the nutrition industry and natural products that would designate us as being the best. So I'm really proud that we have had so many awards, including the 2020 NutriChampion. We were also the finalists for Product Special Innovation by Pure Beauty Magazine. We were the best health drink as well on the shortlist for Mom and Baby Awards. We were the finalists for Best New Body Care as well by Pure Beauty Magazine. We were Best Weight Management Supplement by Supply Side West. We were also the best finalists actually for Product Innovation Award. And including, we were number one anti-aging essential designated by Taste for Life Supplement Essentials, the best joint health supplement by Supply Side West. We won the Reader's Ingredient Award as well by Nutri Ingredients, the Editor's Pick by Remedies Magazine. We were also the finalists for the most innovative dietary ingredient by Nutraceutical Business and Technology. We were the best bone and joint health ingredient by Frost and Sullivan. And then also we earned exemplary US brand recognition for Beauty from Within, an international conference. Additionally, we were also a feature product for anti-aging on CBS, on Good Morning America, on Fox News, and a number of other publications as well. So, you know, unlike many of the other collagen products, you know, Liquid Biocell is really a science-backed, you know, product with over a dozen studies, including 10 human clinical trials that demonstrate the safety, the efficacy, the bioavailability of the active ingredients, as well as the targeted finished formulas. So in contrast, you know, to those other hydrolyzed collagen products that require, you know, as much as 20 grams of, you know, of their product per serving per day. You know, plus also we have ongoing innovation happening right now, including additional formulations to what we already have out there, the Liquid Biocell Pure, Skin, Sports, Immune, Life, of course, Pet and Equine as well. We have Trim, another flagship product. The Self-Proof Premium Skincare line is a great delivery of the topical version of Liquid Biocell. Logic, Tria as well. And so I'm very excited about where we've come, but even more excited about our future because we're currently pursuing even more innovation that'll continue to deliver on the promises and the expectations of our brand on behalf of our consumers.